In this question, it is saying that an example of a perfect diamagnet is a superconductor. That also we have discussed in theory. And this implies that when a superconductor is put in a magnetic field of intensity B, the magnetic field BS inside the superconductor will be such that. So we already discussed that in a superconductor, it always magnetizes to an extent so that it completely expels external magnetic field and no net magnetic field exists inside a superconducting material. That we already discussed as it is behaving like a perfect diamagnet, then the opposition or the opposite magnetizing field produced by the superconductor due to magnetization by external field is always equal to the external magnetic field, so it completely expels the external magnetic field. This implies B inside a superconductor is always zero. Or here we can write BS is equals to zero. So answer to this question here is option B.